go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug, you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Look, mommy, I got the X, I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love.
This is what I say, happy birthday.
He can't sing. Kyle, believe me, you can sing.
So please quit saying. I'm going to take 1 minute or so to explain how creative a friend you are. Well, you help me. You're 19 sometimes. No, count there. Thank you about that. And you're really good at graphics. You're a very sweet person. You are. Okay, okay. So, we have a DJ Bossy.
What I'm supposed to be talking about is my best friend Kyle. Well, happy 18th birthday, Kyle, for starters. And then the second thing I'm supposed to be talking about is something I remember about him. Well, I remember back in December when him and Julie decides to RP all night long while I was still trying to move while still living with my aunt in Mississippi. Really, I was technically living in Mississippi at the time, but that's another story. They RP'd all night long, and they kind of let me out, so I ended up fussing at my little sister, Major, who ended up having to fuss at Kyle because I fussed at her. That happens a lot. I have to fuss at one. If I fuss at one, I gotta fuss at the other, or I gotta sometimes have her fuss at Kyle for me. And I'm sorry about that, Kyle.
I know, I'm pretty
sleepy.
My last video about you was calling you evil, sorry, as you know, and, I'm sorry, I like forgot. I made a poster.
Everything, I mean, I've known Kyle for about a while now, but I've only been talking to him since probably about January, February, and every now, I think I've only talked to him on speaker once, and a lot of times, it's, I'm talking through him, through my little sister, to him, or she's talking to me.
You're not going to be like, you're about, oh god, you're scaring me, Kyle. Okay, I think it's gonna be A-okay. Yeah.
This is going to be hard enough as it is for me to say this, but Kyle, I have a crush on you. Believe it or not. I don't know why I have it. I just know I have it. And, once again, Kyle, happy 18th. Bye.
How great. I know. Well, bye. See you, bro.